If you drive a Toyota or know someone who does, there is important information today. Worry over problems with accelerators in several popular models has forced Toyota to pull the vehicles from dealerships until they find out a solution. KCRI3's Tom Duhane live in Elk Grove talking to customers. Tom?
That's right, and at this dealership and dealerships across the country, on an unprecedented move to stop selling eight of their top models. The dealership so far is making no comment, but the phones are ringing off the hook on the inside. We have seen a number of late model cars driving up here going into the service area. Some of the people have told me that their customers immediately responding and coming here to find out what can be done. Let me give you the list now of the models that are being recalled by Toyota. We have the RAV4, the 09 and 10 models, Toyota Corolla, the 09 and 10, Camry dating back to 2007, and the Matrix 09 and 10. The list continues, including the Avalon sedans dating back to 2005, the 2010 Highlander SUV, the Tundra trucks back to 2007, and the Sequoia SUVs dating back to 2008. Here's more. Toyota is now shutting down six assembly lines and suspending sales of eight models, including the best-selling car in America, the Toyota Camry. The dramatic move comes after months of complaints about accidents caused by Toyota vehicles accelerating out of control. Four people died just outside of Dallas when their Toyota Avalon crashed through a fence and flipped into a pond the day after Christmas. Last week, Toyota announced a recall of 2.3 million models over concerns with sticking accelerator pedals. This Elk Grove resident, owner of a brand new Camry, brought her car back to the dealership immediately. What happened?
What were you told?
That they were going to change out the gas pedal and put something on the computer so that if it surged, that it would be able to stop.
When can they do the work?
I'm waiting for a letter. Coming to me.
And after you get the letter, then what?
I guess that'll tell me when to bring it in.
Okay.
And that's all, you know, they've told me.
And so there's one story. We've had some other frustrated customers come by knocking on the door of our live truck asking us what should they do. Some of them have been told to call national headquarters to find out what's going to happen next. The dealer unable to tell them. Now, this is one of the cars now that is on sale that cannot be sold. This is a 2008 Camry. It is within the recall realm. However, there are a number of cars Toyota dealers are still selling. The Lexus line is still for sale. Prius, Tacoma, Sienna, Solera, and all of the Camry hybrids can still be sold. Now, how long this is going to continue, we don't know. How long it will take for the people to have their cars repaired is uncertain. But as that lady just told us, if you're waiting for a letter to come in the mail and then make an appointment, it could be weeks, if not months, given the number of cars Toyota sells in California. Reporting live in Elk Grove, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.